There are two operations that are ongoing since yesterday. One has ended in Papur, where three militants were killed, two this morning after night-long operation that was halted because these militants had taken refuge in a mosque. So that operation went slow, but this morning they were killed. There is another operation, a bigger one, that's happening in the Orchard area of Shopian. To be precise, it is the area in it's a small village where in an orchard area since yesterday afternoon operation had been ongoing, and latest is that five militants have been killed there and operation is still on. So that means there could be some more, but definitely in the last 1 month, Shopian has been a district that has seen relentless security force operations. And I can tell you with these five, with the toll in the last 20 days alone has reached 22. 22 have been killed in Shopian district alone, and 100 in the first 6 months of this year so far.
All right, Fareed, thank you very much for joining us with those details. We'll keep coming back to you for updates.